When we're recording this episode, the stock market is down. Many are grieving their personal losses and are stressed about what could be coming in the months and years ahead. We're told to trust that the market always goes up over the long term. We're told we can get 8% or even 10% or more if we're just patient enough. But there's this growing sense in a larger and larger number of Americans that their accounts are more like the collateral damage of a system rigged to make others rich. Today, we're going to dig into why we're grieving. Then we're going to reveal the weapons of math destruction commonly used to coax families to go into and stay in the market. And finally, we're going to offer a way forward with hope.